Hi. When we are talking heavy-duty marine applications, we are talking Volvo Penta. We've been in this business for more than 100 years. Innovative solutions and integrated systems for tugs and workboats, passenger transportation, barges and tankers, container carriers. This here is the Esvagt Frode, a state-of-the-art service operation vessel based here in Denmark, on duty for the maintenance of offshore wind farms all year round and in all weathers. This single vessel alone has four Volvo Penta installations, and the greatest of them all is the Volvo Penta D13, probably the world's most tested diesel engine. Over 500,000 D13 are running in heavy-duty Volvo applications all over the world. On this ship, it's used as an emergency genset to secure electricity supply at all times. The D13 is world famous for its great load acceptance. You have full power available the second you start up the engine. The Esvagt Frode can launch three boats for rescue operations and safe transfer of people to the offshore sites. This safe transfer boat is equipped with the Volvo Penta Aquamatic Stern Drive System. Fast. Fantastic water grip, really impressive acceleration. You get to the emergency situation quickly. The Frode also has a safe transfer boat with Volvo Penta IPS pod drive system for optimized performance and maneuverability with an environmental performance to match. Low on fuel, low on emissions. Much like this ship, the Amulet claimed to be the world's greenest inland tanker. A 135-meter-long eco tanker for transportation of oil from refineries, storage locations, and seagoing vessels in the Antwerp, Rotterdam, Amsterdam area. The capacity of the Amulet is equivalent to the load of 285 lorries. The great environmental performance can be explained mainly by four Volvo Penta engines with exhaust after-treatment that power the diesel-electric propulsion. Fuel consumption is reduced 30 to 40%. Emissions of CO2 and NOx have been cut proportionally. This engine setup helps optimizing the efficiency and maneuverability of the ship, having full power the moment you need it in this world of tight passages, locks, narrow canals, and crowded ports. Maneuverability is just as important for this road ferry operation. This is the only link between the mainland and a small island in Lake Vättern in Sweden. It runs on a shuttle-style schedule. It cannot be late, it cannot be canceled. Reliable engines and drive systems make the ferry efficient in docking and casting off, wasting no time. At the heart of this vessel, too, you will find a multiple Volvo Penta installation. The Bryborg is powered by four 16-liter marine engines, D16s, driving two identical pod installations, one at the stern and one at the bow. For onboard electricity and functions such as operation of the visor, it has a twin Volvo Penta D7 installation, one of them for redundancy. With the support of a global service network that ensures access to off-the-shelf parts and marine engineering expertise. And now we're touching on the general idea of Volvo Penta. It's all about uptime, fuel efficiency, and low total cost of ownership. The kind of solutions that best support your business. Now, and in years to come. This is where we get off. Thanks for joining us.